right. I'm here to find shapes in the city. And I'm going to collect all the shapes in my wooden truck. Honk, honk. Can you find any shape? Oh, wait. Look. I see a shape here. Four equal sides. Yes, this is a square. That is right. Let me collect this shape and place it on my wooden truck. No, no, this is not right. Let's keep moving the square. Yes, this fits. Wonderful. Honk, honk. Let's find the next shape. Here I go in my truck. Honk, honk, honk goes my wooden truck. Aha, the sun. It's round. It's a circle. Let's place it on my wooden truck. Uh-oh, not there. No. Aha, it fits correctly. Let's go ahead. Wow, a train. Aha. Do you see what I see? Our next shape. Rectangle. Amazing! It fits correctly! Woohoo! Over the bridge, here I go. Honk, 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 here I go. Oh, we almost missed that. Is that a triangle? Yes, it is. Wow! Let's place it on my wooden truck. No. Uh-huh, it fits. Let's look for another shape. Where could it be?
The shapes with the food. Circle. Can you find a circle? Where's a circle? What food is the shape of a circle? That's right, a donut. A donut is in the shape of a circle. What else? That's right! An orange slice! Woohoo! An orange slice is also a circle! What else can we find? That's a circle. A cookie! Yummy! A cookie is also a circle. Yay! What's the next shape? A square. Can you find a square, kids? What food is in the shape of a square? That's right! A cracker! Yummy! That's the shape of a square! What else can we find that's a square? A slice of cheese! That's right! A slice of cheese is also a square! What else is a square? I see it! A waffle! A waffle is in the shape of a square! Yay! What's the next shape? A triangle! Can you find a triangle? Do you see it? I see it too! Nachos! A nacho is in the shape of a triangle! What else? That's right! Everyone's favorite! A slice of pizza! Woohoo! That sure is a triangle! Yay! What's the next shape? A rectangle! Can you find a rectangle, kids? I see it too! A chocolate wafer! That's right! That also is a rectangle! Yay! What else? What's that? Yummy! Biscuit! That sure is the shape of a rectangle! Anything else? Chocolate! Woohoo! A bar of chocolate! That's right, kids! We did it! This all looks so good! And we found all the shapes! Good job, Eva! Good job, kids! Bye-bye! What a perfect sunny day to play outside! What should we do to beat this heat? I know! Let's make summer coolers! Hey friends, what fruit should we pick first? A scrumptious apple? A yummy strawberry? And a juicy watermelon! Let's blend them up! Yay! A red cooler! Let us give them another go. I'm going to take a yummy papaya, an orange, and a juicy melon. In they go. Let's mix them up. Woohoo! An orange cooler. Let's try another one. This time, I'm going to take a banana and a pineapple and a yummy mango! Woohoo! In they go! Let's mix them up! A yellow cooler! Wow! Today we learned that apples, watermelons and strawberries are red! Mangoes, bananas, and pineapples are yellow. Oranges, papayas, and melons are orange in color. together. We had a fun learning day and delicious summer coolers to drink. Yay! Hi, I'm Ellie, and today we're going to play a fun game with colors. That's right, we all love colors, don't we? We have to find all the different types of colors as mentioned on the buckets. The first color that we have to find is red. Can you spot everything red? Let's get started. Can you find anything red? That's right, a toy car. Yes, it's red. Let's add it to the red bucket. What next? What else is red? Uh-huh, I see a red crayon. That's right. Wow, a red rose. What else is red? An apple. We'll add that to our red bucket. Keep looking for something else that's red. That's right, a red hat. Woohoo! We found everything that was red. What's the next color? Yellow, my favorite. What do you see that's yellow? Uh-huh, my drawing of the sun. The sunflower, that's yellow too. Into the bucket. Good job, friends. What else is yellow? A yellow crayon. That's right. What else do you see? Uh-huh, lemons. Wonderful. What else? Uh-huh, a banana. The banana is yellow. Into the yellow bucket it goes. Let's go to the next color, which is green. Can you look for something that is green in my room? Uh-huh, I see it. The plant. Into the bucket it goes. What else is green? That's right, the green bag. Anything else? I see it too, the green book. Woohoo! What else? The pear. That's green too. Into the green bucket. Yay! Let's move on to the next color. It's blue. Woohoo! What's blue colored here? The blue crayon. Anything else? My drawing of the blue sky. What else? The blue t-shirt. Into the bucket. Uh-huh, I see my pair of blue shoes. We found everything blue. What's next? It's orange. That's right. Can you spot something orange? An orange yarn of wool. That's right. What next? I see it. A glass of orange juice. And an orange cap. Yay! Into the orange bucket it goes. Wonderful, kids. We found all the colors. Bye! Hi, friends! I'm Ellie. Let's play a fun game where we match the pairs. Let's match the professions to their vehicles. What vehicle will a doctor use? A fire truck? No! A train? No! I know! The doctor will use an ambulance! That's right! Yay! A firefighter will use? Which vehicle? A bus? No, no. A fire truck! That's right! Yay! A bus driver will use a train? No. A bus! That's right! Good job, friends! Yay! What's next? A train conductor! Which vehicle will he use? The train! That's right! All aboard! Which vehicle will the police use? An airplane? No. A tractor? No way! I know! A police car! That's right! Yay! A pilot will use... Which vehicle? A digger? No. An airplane? Fly away! Yay! A construction worker will use which vehicle? A tractor? No. A digger? That's right! What vehicle will a farmer use? A tractor! That's right! Yay! Superb! That was so much fun! Keep watching Kids Camp! Bye! Good morning, Kitty! Wake up! Let's brush your teeth! Ready? What do we brush your teeth with? Is this a toothbrush? No! Is this a toothbrush? No, no! Is this a toothbrush? Yes, it is! Yay! Wow! Your teeth are sparkling white! Now let's have a bath. What do we have a bath with? This one? No. This one? Definitely not. This one? Yes! Don't you love taking a bath? Wow! You're neat and clean, Kitty. Now let's have breakfast. What do we have for breakfast? This one? No. This one? No, no. Then let's have milk. Yes! Milk is good! Don't you love drinking milk? Now let's play. What do we play with? This? No, it's a broccoli. No, we can't play with this. It's a candy. Yes, we can play with this. It's a ball of string. Wow! So much fun! Now let's eat something. Are you hungry? Can you eat this? No. Can you eat this? No, no. Yes, you can eat this. Don't you love the fish biscuit? Yummy! Was Wasn't it a fun day with my kitten? See you soon. Bye-bye.
Hi, I'm Ellie. And I have to collect all the fruits into the basket. That's right. Here goes my cart. Let's collect fruits. Knock, knock. Hi, do you have any fruit? Ooh, an orange. Into my cart. Wonderful. Let's keep going. Ooh! Knock, knock! Do you have any fruit? Aha! A strawberry! Into the cart! Wonderful! Let's get going! Knock, knock! Hi! Do you have a fruit? Ooh! My favorite! An apple! Into the cart! Yay! Let's keep going! Knock, knock! Do you have some fruit? Ooh, a mango! Into the cart! Let's get some more! Keep going! Do you have some fruit? A banana! Yay! Into the cart! Let's keep going! Yay! We've collected all our fruits! What did we get? A banana, a mango, an apple, a strawberry, and an orange! Good job! Thank you so much for helping me find my fruits and collecting them in my basket! Thank you! Hi friends! I'm Ellie and this is Eva! Eva, look at your room! You have to clean the room now! I know a fun way to clean our room! Let's find the objects and put them where they belong! Eva! Let's clean our room! Let's do this, friends! Ready? Let's get started! Yay! Come on, Eva! Eva, you know what you have to do? That's right! Let's first pick up the banana peel. Into the dustbin. Good job! Now, what else? Let's pick up the soccer ball and keep it on our shelves. Good job, Eva! Very good! Let's clean some more. Let's look for the hat. Where is it? No, that's not a hat. No, that's a hat. That's right. Onto the shelves. Good job. Let's clean some more. Now let's look for the socks. That's right. Into the drawer. Wonderful. Very good! Eva, where are your books? Look for them! That's right! Here are the books! Let's pick them up! Very good!
The room already looks clean. Wonderful! Now let's look for the toy car. That's right! Amazing! On to the shelf. Good job, Eva! Let's clean some more. The block. And the t-shirt. Eva, let's pick them up. Into the cupboard. And on the shelf. Good girl. Wonderful. Let's clean some more. The choo-choo train. Onto the shelf. We did it. We're almost there. Good job, friends! Wonderful! The toy drum! Let's pick it up and put it on the shelf. That's right! Our room looks clean! Yay! Good job, Eva! Wonderful! That's how you clean your room. Wasn't that fun, kids? Friends, I'm Ellie, but I can't find my cat. I don't know where she's gone. Can you help me look for her? Hi, Eva! Where's our cat? That's right, she's in the box. Eva seems to be confused. Don't worry, today we are going to learn prepositions and how and where to use them. Ready? Let's start! The first preposition is in. The cat is in the box. Do you see that, Eva? She's in it. In is the preposition, and this is how we use it to show the position. The next one is on. That's right! The cat is on the box. Yay! This is easy, isn't it? This is how we use the preposition on. Next is under or beneath. The cat is under the bed. There she is! We found her! Good job, friends! Where is the cat now? The cat is beside the box. She's beside it. Right! Where is the cat now? She is behind the box. There she is! Come back for more games and keep watching Kids Scam. Until then, bye-bye! Ellie, would you like to help me reach the ice cream? Yes? Then let's get started with this amazing number maze! Let's get started! Let's start with the number one. Yes! I'm on number one. Let's go to the next number. Two. Yay! Ooh, that's not right. Aha! That's right! That's three. Let's go to the next one. Number four. Yay! Aha! Number five. Good job, friends. Oops, that's not right. The next number is six. That's right. Wonderful. Next, seven. We're almost there. And eight! Yay! Uh-oh, no! That's right! Nine! And ten! Yay! We did it! You helped me reach the ice cream! Thank you! Oh, it's Eva's turn now! Can you help her reach the donuts? Let's started! Yay! Let's start with number one. One, two, three. Good. Four. Uh-oh! No, no, no. That's right! Number five. Good. Six. Keep going. Seven. Eight. Yay! Oops! That's not right. That's right. Nine. And 10. 11. Keep going. Yay! We're on 12. What comes after 12? Uh-oh! No, not that one. That's right! 13! And 14! Next is 15! Woohoo! Only 5 more to go! 16! That's right! 17! Next is 18! That's right! 19! We're almost there! And 20! That's right, we did it! Woohoo! We helped Eva find the donuts! Good job, friends! Bye! Seasons with Ellie! What season is this? Winter. Gloves. Snow goggles. Coat. Boots. What season is this? It's spring! Flower headband! Wow! Look at the flowers bloom! And the birds sing! The bunnies have come out to play and the sun is shining bright! What season is this? It's summer! Swimsuit? Sarong? Sunglasses? Hat? Yay! We're ready to go to the beach! Ooh! It's nearly Halloween! That means it's autumn! A witch's hat! A dress with a cloak! And witch's shoes! Yay! I'm a witch! Today we learned our seasons! Winter, spring, summer, and autumn! Woohoo! Hi friends! I'm Ellie! And today we're going to build a house! Excited? So am I! Let's go! Ooh! That's the outline! Let's fit the different parts of the house right there! Let's figure out what goes where! First the foundation, the base! Wow! That was easy! Now let's add the walls! I love yellow paint on my walls! This looks great! Next, let's add the roof! Perfect! It's starting to look like a house! What's missing? That's right! A door! Yes! And lovely windows to look outside! And for sunshine to come in! Next, we need steps! Perfect! And now, let's add the pillars! Going good! This is such a beautiful house! But what else is missing? Let's add color to my garden! Wow! It looks beautiful! That's my house! Okay, friends! I'm going home! See you! Bye! Hi, friends! I'm Ellie, and I love jelly beans! Don't you too? That's right! And this is Eva! We have to sort the jelly beans by their color! That's easy! Yay! Will you help us? Let's get started! Jelly beans! Let's sort the pink jelly beans! Yummy! Into the pink bucket! Wonderful! Yay! Next up is red! Let's sort the red jelly beans! Woohoo! Into the bucket! Yummy! Next up is the color yellow. Yummy! Let's sort all the yellow jelly beans. That's right! Into the bucket. Wonderful! I love yellow. Next is purple. Look for all the purple jelly beans. Yes! That's right! Into the bucket! Great job, friends! Wonderful! We all love jelly beans, don't we? Next is green. Let's sort all the green jelly beans. Yummy! Into the bucket! Wonderful! Yummy! And the last one is blue. That's right! We have only the blue jelly beans remaining! That's right! Into the blue bucket! And we're done! Good job, friends! That was such a fun time sorting the jelly beans! Come back for more on KidsCan! See you soon! Bye-bye! Hi, everyone! What a beautiful day! I'm Ellie! And we are going to play a new game called Find the Matching Pair! That's right! We have to find two similar objects, and that's the game! That's simple! Ready? Let's get started! Find the matching pair! Can you spot two identical caps? No, they're not identical! No! Yes! We found them! They're two identical caps! Good job! Let's find another pair! Find the matching rockets! Can you? No, not this one! No! Yes! That's right! They match! Perfect! We found them! This was easy! Let's go to the next one! Find the matching hats! No! Yes! We found them! Perfect pair! Good job, friends! Can you find the matching cheese? No. Definitely no. That's right. These match. Perfect. Good job. Can you find the matching pair here? No. They're not identical. Yes. They match. That's right. These sheep match. Perfect. Find the matching coolers. Do these match? No. Do these match? No. Yes! We found the pair! Good job, friends! Find the matching pair. Let's look for one. No. No way. That's right. We found the pair. Yay! Good job, friends. This game is so much fun. Ooh, cookies. Find the matching pair. No way. We found them! I love cookies! Yummy! Let's go to the next one! Mmm, cakes! Find the matching pair! No! No! Yes! That's right! The matching pair of cakes! Yummy! Matching pair. No, no. Yes, we found the matching pair. These match. This was such a fun game, friends. Keep watching Kids Camp. And this is Eva. Today we're going to play a fun game of hot and cold. That's right. We have to sort according to what is hot and what is cold. For example, a candle is hot. That's right. And an ice cream is cold. That's right. Wonderful! This is going to be easy! Let's get started! Is sun hot or cold? That's right! Sun is hot! Very, very hot! That's right! And ice cream! It's cold! Yummy! A candle? Hot or cold? Hot! Good job! That's right! A snowman? Yes! Cold! That's right! A volcano? Hot or cold? It's hot! That's right! Very hot! Yay! We found the hot objects! The sun, the volcano, and the candle! And we found the snowman, and the ice cream! All cold! Yay! What's next? This is an easy game! An iron! Hot or cold? Hot! That's right! cube. Cold. Very cold. A cup of coffee. Hot or cold? Hot. That's right. An iceberg. It's cold. Good job. A bowl of soup. That's right. Hot. Wonderful. What did we learn? A bowl of soup is hot. An iron is hot. And the cup of coffee is hot as well. An iceberg is cold. And an ice cube is cold too. That's right! Yay! What's next? We're getting good at this game. A lemonade. It's cold. Definitely cold. It's hot. That's right. Hot kettle. An igloo. That's cold. Fire. That's hot. Definitely hot. Good job, friends. And a snowflake. That's cold. Wonderful. What did we learn? An igloo is cold. A snowflake is cold. And a glass of lemonade is definitely cold. Is hot and fire is hot. Wonderful! Yay! This is so much fun learning! Come back for more! Until then, keep watching Kids Can! Bye! Hi kids! I'm Ellie and today is Eva's birthday! Yay! Will you help me plan a birthday party for her? Yes! Let's go! First, we'll need a birthday cake. Let's bake one! How many layers of sponge do we add to Eva's birthday cake? Let's count! 1, 2, 3, 4 5! 5 layers of cake! What else can we add on the cake? That's right! Icing! Let's add on the first layer, on the second, on the third, on the fourth, and the fifth. Woohoo! 5 layers of icing! It looks yummy! Now, let's add toppings! Woohoo! Let's add 1 cherry, 2 cherries, 3 cherries, 4 cherries, 5 cherries! Yay! 5 cherries! Woohoo! What do you think is missing? Candles! That's right! Let's add candles! 1 candle, 2 candles, 3 candles, 4 candles, 5 candles! Yay! Wow! Everyone's here! Hi everyone! We need party hats! How many party hats do we need? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5! 5 party hats! missing. That's right. We need balloons. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 5 balloons. Woohoo! This is now starting to look like a birthday party. Everyone's got presents for Eva. Let's keep them here. And count. Here we go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 5 presents. Let's get this party started. Where's Eva? There she is. Surprise! Happy birthday, Eva. This was so much fun. And so is counting. Let's do it again. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 5 presents. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 5 party hats. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 5 balloons. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 5 candles. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 5 cherries. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 5 layers of cake. This was so much fun. It was the best party ever. Bye-bye. Hi, I'm Ellie. And today we're going to learn opposites. What is an opposite? An opposite is when two words contradict each other. For example, if it's daytime, the opposite of day is night. Right? Ready? Here we go! What is the opposite of large? Is it small or cold? It's small! That's right! The opposite of large is small. What is the opposite of full? Is it sad or is it empty? The opposite of full is empty. That's right. What is the opposite of heavy? Is it light or sad? It's light. The opposite of heavy is light. What is the opposite of happy? Is it sad? Is it dirty? Or is it cold? It's sad. That's right. The opposite of happy is sad. And I feel happy right now. Yay! What is the opposite of clean? Is it cold? Is it light? Or is it dirty? That's right, friends. It's dirty. You should always keep your hands clean and not dirty. What's the opposite of hot? Is it light? Is it small? Or is it cold? It's cold. That's right. The opposite of hot is cold. Good job, friends. Well done. Hi. Verbs are words that show action, motion, doing, or a state of being. And I am on a playground. And I'm playing with Eva. What we are going to do today is find verbs. Are you ready? Let's get started! Right away! We have to look for the verb. Can you find what's the verb in the sentence? I am playing the guitar. Playing is the verb here. That's right! What's the activity I'm doing here? I am riding a bicycle. That's right. Writing is a verb. Woohoo! Look at my little sister Eva! She loves to sing! That's right! Eva is singing! Singing is the verb here. Good job, friends! Look at me! I am driving!
Yay!
That's right! Driving is the verb here. And what is it that we do the first thing when we get up in the morning? That's right! We brush our teeth! I am brushing my teeth! Brushing is the verb here. Eva and I love to cook! I am cooking! Cooking is the verb here. And I've got a new box of crayons. I love to use my crayons to draw and color. I am coloring. Coloring is the verb here. Woohoo! I am clapping. I am clapping. Clapping is the verb here. Woohoo! We are eating apples. We are eating apples. Eating is the verb here. Woohoo! That's right! We are dancing! We are dancing. Dancing is the verb here. Wow! This was so much fun! What do you like to do? Do you like to cook, play guitar, paint, sing, or ride a bike? Let me know! Until then, keep watching Kids Camp! Bye-bye! Hi kids! I'm Ellie, and I have a bag of alphabets with lots of scrambled and jumbled letters. We have to unscramble them to find the correct word. Fun game? Let's start! Alright, what is this? I wonder what it is. Ah, P, L, A, E, P. What word could this be? Oh, I know! This is an apple! It starts with the letter A, P, P, L, and E! That's right! We got it right, kids! It's an apple! Woohoo! We got the first word correctly! What's next? I wonder, what could this be? The letter E, A, C, and K. This looks familiar. That's right, it's a cake. Yes, yes, I know this one. It starts with the letter C, A, K, and E. Yay, we did it again. What's the next word? Any guesses? We have the letters U, D, C, and K. What is this? It's a duck! It starts with the letter D, U, C, and K. Duck! Let's go to the next one. What does my bag of letters have now? The letters S, Y, R, A, C, O, and N. What could this be? These are crayons! That's right, kids! I love crayons! It starts with the letters C, R, A, Y, O, N, S! Crayons! That's right! Woohoo! One more. what will come out of the bag of letters? What letters? R, T, R, C, O, A. What could this be? It's a carrot! That's right! That starts with the letters C, A, R, R, O, and T! That's right! Carrot! Woohoo! Good job, kids! Well done! This was so much fun! Bye-bye! Hi, friends! I'm Ellie. And I'm making some yummy treats for Eva. Okay! But first, we have to sort them according to their sizes. Ready? Big or small? Will you help me, friends? Yes? Then let's get started! Right away! Wow! Donuts! Yummy! I love them! Let's sort them according to their sizes. This chocolate donut looks bigger than this one. That's right! The bigger donut goes into the basket labeled big. That's right! And the small donut goes into the basket labeled small. Yay! Let's compare these two. The pink donut is smaller than the yellow donut. That's right! The smaller one goes into the small basket. And the bigger donut goes into the big basket. That's right! I see a lot of cupcakes! Wow! Let's sort them according to their sizes. The pink cupcake is bigger than the other cupcake. The big pink cupcake goes into the big basket. And the smaller one goes into the small basket. Wow! Ooh, more cupcakes! Let's compare these. The pink cupcake is bigger. The yellow cupcake is smaller. The yellow cupcake goes into the small basket. And the big one goes into the big basket. Yay! What's next? Cookies! Wow! Let's sort the bigger cookies from the smaller ones. The smaller cookie goes into the small basket. And the bigger cookie goes into the big basket. That's right! Yay! This smaller cookie goes into the small basket. And this big one goes into the big basket. Wow! We sorted all these treats according to their sizes. Good job, everyone! Hi, kids! I'm Ellie. And today we're going to play Find the Objects. Yay! That's right! Let's get started! Woohoo! Let's find the bat and the teddy. Ready? Here we go! Can you find the bat and the teddy? Where could it be? Can you see the bat and the teddy anywhere? Keep looking! Time's up! There it is! Yay! We found the bat and the teddy! Find the flowers and the book! Let's look for it! Can you spot the flowers and the book? Where could it be? Where could it be? Not on the sofa, Where is it? Keep looking. Time's up. There it is. We found the flowers and the book. Find the ball and the pink doll. Ready? Can you spot the doll and the ball? Where could it be? Where could it be? Keep looking. Our time's almost up. Time's up. Did you find it? Yes, there it is. We found the ball and the pink doll. Yay! Find the red toothbrush and the toothpaste. Ready, kids? Look for it. Can you spot the red toothbrush and the toothpaste? This one is easy. Keep looking. Time's up. Woohoo! You did find it. There it is. The red toothbrush and the toothpaste. This was so much fun, kids. We found all the objects. See you soon! Hi kids, I'm Ellie. And today we're going to play Find the Objects! Yay! Ready? Let's get started! Find the apple. That's easy. Let's look for the apple. Where's the apple? Is it on the bed? No. Where is it? Keep looking. Time's up. Did you spot the apple? Yes, there it is. Good job, kids. We found it. Find my car. We have to look for my red car. Can you spot it? It. There's so many toys on the shelf. Uh-oh, time's up. Did you spot it? Yes, that's right. That's where it is. That's my red car. Vroom, vroom. Find my hat. My pink-colored hat. Can you look for my hat? Oh my, there are so many hats! Can you spot the right one? Come on! Time's up! Yes, that's the one! Good job, kids! You found it! Woohoo! Find the cake! Delicious! Let's look for the cake. Wow, there is so much food on the table. Can you look for the cake? Where's the cake? Time's up! That's right! There it is! You found the cake! Looks delicious! Find the slide! Wow! I love the slides! Where's the slide? Can you spot it? Keep looking! Time's almost up! Uh-oh! Time's up! Yes, that's right! We found the slide! Good job! We had so much fun finding the objects. See you soon! Bye-bye! Hi kids! I'm Today we're going to play with puzzles. Don't we all love puzzles? That's right. Let's start. Ooh, that's a car. Let's put all the pieces together. Let's start with the corners. That's right. It goes right there. That's right. Perfect! We got all the four corners. No, that goes up there. That's right. Another wheel. Perfect. Great. Uh-oh. That's right. Wow. This is so much fun. I like puzzles, don't you? No, that doesn't seem right. Now it is. Perfect. And the last piece. Woohoo! We did it, kids. There goes my car. Vroom, vroom. And now we have a spaceship. Let's start with the corners. That's right. Yay, we got all the four corners. Yes. Wow, the windows. Perfect. Woohoo. That's right. We're almost done. Just a few more to go. Perfect. A few more pieces. Wow, this looks so good. And the last piece. Our spaceship is completed. And here I go. Woohoo! A fire truck. Once again, let's start with the four corners. Good job, kids! We're learning! Ooh! The wheel! And the second wheel! Oh, the centerpiece! Wow! We almost got it! A few more pieces! Fits correctly. Oh, we gotta spin that around. Perfect. And the last piece. We did it. Our fire truck is ready to go. Wow. Yay, this was so much fun solving puzzles. See you soon. Going to play a fun game. We have to spot the differences. And this is going to be such a fun game. Ready? Let's start. Can you spot the difference? Time's up! That's right! Next one! Can you spot the difference? Can you spot the difference? Keep looking. Time's up. That's right. Next one. Can you spot the difference? one! Can you spot the difference? Keep trying! Time's up! Woohoo! You guys did it! Yay! This was so much fun! Bye-bye! Hi, friends! I'm Ellie, and I've learned some new words. That's right! Do you also want to learn with me? Yes? Let's get started! This is the word wheel. We have to spin the wheel and match the letter to make the correct word. And we also have clues. This is going to be so much fun! Let's get started! Let's spin the wheel! Woohoo! Is that a word? No. Is that a word? H-A-T, hat! That's right! That's how you spell a hat! We found the first word. Let's look for more. Let's spin the wheel! Ooh! Is that a word? T-A-P, tap? That's right! That's a word! A tap! Wonderful! We found one more! Let's look for some more! Keep spinning! Woohoo! Is that a word? P-A-N! Pan! Yes! That's a word! Wow! We found another one! What's next? Let's keep spinning! Yay! Is that a word? H-A-M! Ham! That's right! That's a word! Yummy! We found another one! Let's find some more, friends! Let's spin the wheel! C-A-T! That's a word! Cat! Woohoo! What's next? Let's spin the wheel again! Word wheel! Keep spinning! We found another word! M-A-P, map! That's right! Map is a word! We found the word map! Good job, friends! Let's keep spinning the wheel! What's next? That's a bat! B-A-T, bat! That's right! We found another word! A bat! Good job! What's the last word? Let's keep spinning the wheel! It is a van! V-A-N! Van! That's right! Woohoo! We got all the words! We had lots of fun today! Yay! We learned some new words today! To put up some pictures in Eva's bedroom. But there's just one tiny problem. There seems to be a missing piece in each picture. Can you help me find it? Woohoo! Let's get started. This is going to be a fun game. Let's find the missing piece. Do you know which one is the right piece? Let's try. Is number 2 the right piece? No, it isn't. Is number 1 the right piece? Uh-oh, it isn't. Is number 4 the right piece? No. try number three. Yes! We got the right one! Woohoo! Good job, kids! Let's move to the next one. What is missing from here? Let's try number two. No. Let's try number four. No, no. Let's try number one. Yay! That fits right! We got it! Woohoo! Moving on. What's missing here? Let's find out. Let's try number two. No, that doesn't fit right. Let's try number three. Wow, we did it! We got that one right. Ready to go up on the wall. Moving on. What's missing here? Let's try number one. No, that doesn't seem right. Let's try number four. No, no. Let's try number three. No way! Let's try number two. Yes, this fits right! Woohoo! We did it again! Good job, kids! Yay! They already look so good up on the wall! Eva's gonna love this! Thank you so much for helping me out! This was a fun game! Keep watching Kids Camp for more learning videos! Until then, bye-bye! Ellie, and we are going to play Spot the Difference. Ready? Let's go! Woohoo! Let's start! Can you spot the difference? Time's up! That's right! Good job, kids! Go to the next one. Can you spot the differences? Keep looking. Time's up. That's right. Let's do the next one. Can you spot the differences? Keep looking. Time's up. That's right. You got it. Next one. Can you spot the differences? Keep trying. Job, kids! This was so much fun! Keep watching Kids Camp! Bye-bye! Hi! I'm Ellie. And we are going to spot the odd one out. Ready, kids? Let's go! Spot the odd one out. Is this a fruit? Yes! Is this a fruit? Yes! Is this a fruit? No! Is this a fruit? Yes! Here we go! This is the odd one out! Is this a vegetable? Yes. Is this a vegetable? No. Is this a vegetable? Yes. Is this a vegetable? Yes. Yay, we spotted the odd one out. What next? Ooh, is this an animal? Yes, it is. Is this an animal? No. Is this an animal? Yes, yes. Is this an animal? Yes, it is. We spotted the odd one out here as well. Good job, kids! Hi, I'm Ellie. Well, hello, boys and girls. Today we're going to learn how to do simple math. Subtraction! That's right. We have 5 fruits. Look at them jumping on the bed. So cute! 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Wow! 5 fruits. Oops, one of them fell down. Ooh, how many fruits do we have on the bed now? 5 minus 1 is... We have 1, 2, 3, 4. We have 4 fruits jumping on the bed. That's right! 5 minus 1 is 4. We have 4 fruits jumping on the bed. Oops! One fell off. Oh! How many fruits do we have jumping on the bed now? 4 minus 1 is... Is it 2? Is it 1? Is it 3? Let's count! 1, 2, 3! We have 3 fruits jumping on the bed! 4 minus 1 is 3! Yay! Oops! One more fell off! Oh! 3 minus 1 is... Is it 1? Is it 2? Or is it 3? 1, 2. We have 2 fruits jumping on the bed. 3 minus 1 is 2. Woohoo! Left on the bed. 2 minus 1 is 1. Let's put all the fruits back on the bed. Yay! We did it! Good job, kids! Bye-bye!
The boat sails in the vast ocean.
Twinkle, twinkle, little star, tell me what vehicle you are.
Here comes another one.
Ooh, wow!
Look, it's an airplane.
can take us anywhere in the world.
Wow! We're getting good at this! Bye-bye!